Vistara is a multi-tenant platform that empowers enterprises to manage the IT operations lifecycle from cradle to grave so that enterprises have highly available applications. Vistara is ideally suited for enterprise customers that need to holistically manage legacy on-premise infrastructure and dynamic public cloud environments. Vistara currently serves 1,800 customers and 100 partners with a team of over 100 people in San Jose, India, and Japan. Let's consider a real example of a large enterprise. We'll call them Acme Incorporated. Acme is a holding company with a consumer finance and retail business with hundreds of locations and digital properties. Acme's traditional IT organization manages the thousands of devices on-premise, in their data centers, and 300 remote sites. Acme's CIO is prioritizing an enterprise-wide hybrid cloud strategy to meet their rapidly growing IT needs. Acme has a fully virtualized public cloud infrastructure running their inventory and warehouse management line of business applications, while they use public clouds for their more elastic customer-facing APIs, which scale automatically with demand. Acme's challenge is to seamlessly manage their critical e-commerce business application that relies on their existing legacy data centers and third-party public clouds. They deployed Vistara to manage the complete hybrid cloud IT environment across their entire business. Vistara brings a unified command center that Acme IT needs. Using a policy-based management infrastructure with gateway and agent technologies, Vistara can perform management functions and create secure tunnels to end devices to execute tasks like get data and configure remote access, connecting back to the Vistara cloud. At deployment, Vistara gateways and agents laid out Acme's IT assets across on-premise and cloud environments. The discovery includes network devices, servers, storage, and desktops, and also the on-premise virtualized environment, like the internal VMs and ESX hosts that were discovered with VMware vCenter and Citrix credentials. Using cloud credentials, Vistara also discovered cloud assets across their multiple clouds. Acme created comprehensive service maps in Vistara that capture business applications that run across on-premise, private, and public cloud deployments. With these service maps in place, the IT team is empowered to manage the availability, health, and performance at the service level and to drill down to individual elements. Early this morning, an Acme L2 engineer receives a high priority alert. CPU utilization is high. Candace opens the alert in Vistara to look at the alert for the impacted machine. She was notified after the on-call L1 admin sat on the alert for over 10 minutes. The escalation matrix was initiated because the business-critical e-commerce application may be impacted by this issue. Candace starts with the device details to see the most recent history for this node. From the graphs, she sees the high I/O weight. She checks if there is a knowledge base article for troubleshooting a CPU utilization issue. A similar issue was resolved on another Cassandra node, where the root cause was disk contention. She looks at the audit recording to see what Joe did. To reduce the disk contention, Joe changed the commit log directory to a disk that is not being used by the data directory. Candace realizes that Joe probably forgot to fix the other nodes, including the one which caused this alert. She opens the service map for the e-commerce application to launch consoles for the Cassandra nodes in the DB database. Armed with Joe's good work from the night before, Candace remotely opens a tunnel to securely access the consoles for the remaining nodes and fixes the issues across nodes in Acme's data centers and public cloud. The knowledge base article noted a possible network component to the I/O weight issue, so she checks on the network devices to confirm that there are no issues. All clear. Candace checks on patches for the Cassandra servers to make sure that they're up to date. There are missing security and critical patches, and she applies the updates from Vistara. Candace thinks proactively about other issues that can impact the e-commerce service. She knows that temp files can fill up a disk, causing it not to respond. She writes a runbook automation script that gets invoked when an alert gets triggered for high disk usage. The system will heal the alert by running a script to delete temp files. Candace is confident that she has addressed the alert. She goes to the service desk to close the incident. Vistara automatically integrates with Acme's third-party ITSM system, and the details of what she worked on is captured in both systems. Since this incident affected the critical e-commerce service, Candace prepares a report to Bill Watkins, the VP of IT Operations. With Vistara, she generates an incident report in minutes to send to Bill as a PDF or PowerPoint presentation. Meanwhile, back in headquarters, Bill glances at his Vistara dashboard. He knows that he would be first to know if any incident requires him to alert his business leads, but he was relieved to see that his services are in the green. Vistara gives Acme the Enterprise Command Center to effectively manage their hybrid cloud environment. Acme engineers reduce time to resolution with improvements in productivity, collaboration, and preventive proactive action. Acme IT management can rest assured that compliance-driven operations extend to the cloud and that they have visibility and control of IT across their business.